Greetings and welcome back to a Terra mission here in Longwa, and it's the L-shaped highway. Let's see on which side of the whole map we're gonna start.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the Terra site.
That's the shuttle start.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Well, that's not a raid. What do I want to say? Okay, the last time we were on this map, we also had this start. Probably said enough about it back then. It's really just a matter of, yeah, it's not the start you really want on this one. Like, the default start is over here. Longwa added one start here, and I think if you're super lucky, you have a starting position over here. This is just amazing. When you have the high ground, you oversee everything, you just kill everything. Awesome. Not sure if there's a start up here, I don't think so. This is just flank central. And with nastier enemies, that can get really bad really quickly. So we've got something probably just behind this thing here.
Copy that.
Oh, not even behind. That's so bad. Bunch of chrysalids. As long as they come in my direction when we activate them. Somewhat confident that we can take them out. Just don't want to activate anything else. You know what? Let's scoot in there.
Roger, tracking. Hostile spotted.
They're all coming for me. Fantastic. Okay. Hi. Probably wondering why I asked you to come here. I should have done this differently, because now I can't, like, I don't know, grenade them or, yeah, can't do anything really.
We have eyes on the target.
Okay, so far so good. Let's see, we can finish on that one. Not quite. Should have a hit and run on this guy. So that Mr. Fausto here.
On the move.
Can we get that kill? No, we can't.
Adjusting aim.
Okay.
I would really would have preferred to be able to steady a rocket here.
Taken care of.
Okay, so two options. Three options. I would like to probably move Starscream here. Grapple him up here. I don't think I can do that. Well, I can grapple up here. That's not really what I want. So I don't want to be sitting here. I want to move, even if it's just this 3 or 4 tiles difference here. I want to move back so I don't trigger anything from up here. So Paul is gonna get that guy.
See you in hell.
Moving up.
We're gonna grapple up here.
Moving to elevated ground.
And you're gonna come down. As I said, even if it's just 4 tiles.
Moving to position.
So I feel a little bit safer. More lights. Okay, this is fine. Just not the day for that guy. No dead civilians, that's actually kind of great. Could shred all of these guys. Yeah, you know what, let's do this.
Won't even know what hit him.
Take the front one. Most HP.
Nothing's moving down there. We have eyes on the target.
Okay, Mr. Fausto. Think you can get one this time? I take that as a no. Just reload, but let's get a move on.
Solid copy.
Now you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna peek around the side here, I think. Okay. And we're gonna throw battle scanner up. Hopeful that that's everything from that side.
Scanning target area now.
Looks okay.
Verstanden, Commander. Wo steht ihr?
Let's get you armored, let's get you studied.
On it. Back in. X-rays gesichtet.
Okay. What do we have here? Seekers. Why do I hear a cyber disc sound at the same time? Oh no 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 no, you don't have a visual. Why would you have a visual? disk active? No. That's horrible. I mean, that's also bad. Could try something like that. Dawn hasn't moved a meter since the mission started.
Target locked.
Not quite. For you.
Back here, so the bookstore.
Okay, that was good. Wow. 4 armor.
I'm on it, Commander.
My weapon. He hits for 8. Why did I not get another CCS shot here? Sometimes I really don't understand this game. Okay. One seeker, it says, and one drone is active. I have no idea where the drone is. See that guy, so you don't even see the disc. So let's just pretend the disc doesn't exist.
Possession control.
I have two options. I can move up and start suppressing those guys there, or I can just... I'm thinking about breaking line of sight to those guys. Maybe if I... I'm just not sure if they will get line of sight on me and just pick me off here. Yeah, well, isn't that the same thing I had the last time I did this mission? Where I ended up not taking any shots from here because it was just too freaking dangerous. I mean, I have to say, that's a pretty good shot. That's kind of too good not to take it. Okay, Trixie, what's your short or last thing? Kind of bad. We need to take this one out. This.
Got him.
Oh, that does not count for hit and run. Yeah, I knew that. Just a bit afraid of this being a grenade target area here. I was hoping I could hit and run and then go away, and then Van Dorn takes this high cover spot. Not happening. So I'm looking at 46. It's really just you two. Am I gonna have line of sight from here on that Muton? No, because that far in the back line is from the guy here.
Approaching target now.
Okay, let's give a suppression on that guy.
Enemy is back. I'm not sure how long I can maintain this.
And then two shots.
Ziel steht noch. Ich hau die Mund zur Stelle.
Found the drone. And
AT is trying to crawl up my flank.
We're just not gonna just not gonna CCS at all. I think he might have gotten that civilian. So, about that heat ammo, huh? So I'm gonna do 8 damage. I'm gonna do crit. Maybe. I'm gonna do heat. This is all so many maybes in there. I'm not a fan. Let's rather get this thing in there. It's not a maybe, that's a definitely. Recoilless rifle, yes. I'd be very surprised if this wasn't a kill. It's shredded, we're gonna get heat. I don't think heat is already in this number, no.
Nothing's moving down there. I got
your hold, yes.
Das war's, ich hab nichts mehr.
Die haben wir zur Hand. Maybe I should we should smoke down here. That drone is gone. Maybe I can do some run and gunning. So we had two groups of chrysalids. Seeker and drone group. Mutants and berserker. Cyberdisc and more seekers. I think. You know what? I think I'll officially declare this mission as. We've had enough. Just trying to figure out.
10-4.
I'm just gonna go for you. Yeah, no, I need to.
See what help.
Okay, that leaves me with, well, no ammo on two people, and then Paul here. He's gonna do his very best. To clean up at least that guy. Side to that guy. That's not part of the plan. That means you get a smoke.
Smoke's up.
Should've taken out this guy. Back. Here a civilian survives. Okay. Just strangle. Oh, shoot a civilian, that's fine too.
Around the side.
Well, not a civilian. Everybody's out of ammo, yeah. Yeah, have some of that.
Kill confirmed. Dead in the water here.
Moving.
All mission objectives completed.
Considering how much I hate starting in this spot of this map, that was good. I think this might have been our best Terra mission so far. Only 4 civilians lost. I kinda also, this, like the positioning of the enemy pods. Having the chrysalids on our left on the high ground.
Not a single casualty. I'm certainly impressed by our soldiers' combat abilities.
Yeah, having the chrysalids on that side helped. Imagine the cyberdisc would have been up there. That would have been horrible. Those Berserkers. Den Greedy Statue. Scare the hell out of me.
Remember, we will be watching.
Okay, I guess we're gonna move on here. Keep scanning. Right, we can now give you floater corpses. How are we looking for engineers? 44. 18 for two engineers seems like a lot.
Dr. Valen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient. You'd never know it by looking at her. That woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
South Africa. Not too concerned about South Africa. I'm just gonna say no on that one. Because that's also like almost 80 bucks.
Better depth perception and visual processing will allow our soldiers to take greater advantage of elevated firing positions.
Okay. Anyone else who we wanna? No, not so recommend. Gene Lab. What else we want to throw in the tank? I'm kind of leaning towards giving you that, giving Buck that 10% aim after you miss. Because he has rapid fire, right? Just to make sure that second shot always hits. If I do that now and we get a mission, we don't have a gunner available. Well, at least no high ranking gunner.
Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately. I will notify you when the genetic modification process is completed.
Okay, good enough for now. Flying small fighter.
We have eyes on the bandit. Closing on target.
He immediately hits me. Nice. Three times. Wow.
No joy here.
This was our best pilot with 8 kills so far.
Contact detected.
Out. Nearing strike range. Disengaging.
Oh, I did. That was a misclick. yeah, that can also happen in the air game. 12 days out. Well, great.
Engaging bogey. Approaching target now. We lost the bubble.
Yeah, I lost, did the tracking and then I got 2 nasty hits in. I'm not even sure if we're gonna be able to even get anyone in there. That's a nasty enemy. Wow.
We're in pursuit.
You know what? Amen.
They're all over us! No joy here.
What's happening? I think I'm behind.
Contact
I need the aerospace concepts.
Enemy is padlocked.
I'm gonna aim him right away.
System online.
I invested so much, I just needed that kill here. Okay, crash site. Holy hell. What a horrible experience there. Okay, Meshcat. Let's bring Naomi. Whisper. Lena and Reaper, yeah. Doc, and over here we're gonna bring standard loadout. It's a small ship, so we're gonna try to go for a capture, right? Capture 2. Man, that air combat, that could not have gone any worse. Well, I mean, it could have. Just imagining if... what's his face? Our most experienced pilot, he was so close to just getting shot down. That would have set us back significantly. We've got repair. Arc thrower, okay. Already seeing that I'm gonna forget this a lot. That rocket launcher. It's like, oh yeah, I should equip that better weapon there. Same thing as before. Let's get a scope and the Bandit mag. Especially since Vespa does not have lock and load yet. That's next rank, which we should get after this mission. You're gonna get that grenade. Quick comparison, who has the better aim? Yeah, okay. Doc has the better aim, so he gets the better rifle. Okay. Let's make that fighter that we shot down using a lot of consumables. Let's make sure that was worth it in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.